Green Bay police are still trying to figure out what, if anything, happened early this morning on the city's west side. Police responded to numerous calls about gunshots fired in the 1300 block of South Chestnut Street. They searched but found no victims and have no suspects. They did find at least 5 gun shells in an alley, but no house or vehicle was hit.